Hello, welcome back to this video tutorial where I show you how to set up an authenticator for your Roblox account. So first things first, I'm going to show you both on desktop, on computer, as well as on my iPhone on mobile. You'll need both of them to make it easier, to be honest. So here we are on the Roblox homepage here on my computer, and I need you to navigate over to the right-hand side where you see the gear icon. Click on the gear icon and then go to where you see settings. Click into settings and you'll see a tab over here with some options. You need to select security. Go ahead and click into security. And now you're going to see something here midway down that says authenticator app very secure. You're going to want to check that or enable that. It's then going to prompt you to log in once more, or type in your password, and then it's going to say scan the QR code above into your authenticator app and then enter the generated code below. So now let's hop over to my iPhone, and I have downloaded what I think to be the best free authenticator out there, which is Google Authenticator. So just search for authenticator app in the app store of your choice and then go down to where you see Google Authenticator, download that, and then open up Google Authenticator. Now, with the Authenticator app opened and you've logged in with your Google account, you then need to tap the plus symbol in the lower right-hand corner or the addition symbol there, and then it says enter a setup key or scan a QR code. We're going to go ahead and tap on scan a QR code. So go ahead and scan that QR code and enter the 6-digit code that it provides. Once you do that, you're going to see a list of backup codes. So it's going to be a bunch of gibberish, a bunch of numbers and characters there. Go ahead and click on I've saved my backup codes and go ahead and click close. Now, as you can see, the Authenticator app is enabled on your account. So now if we try to log back into our Roblox account like so, you're going to be prompted now with a 2-step verification where you get the code from your authenticator. You open the app and you'll see a generated code as I'm showing you now on my phone, and it disappears within a few seconds. I believe they give you about 30 to 45 seconds. They give you plenty of time. As you can see here, once that time expires, you will then see a new code generated, and then you just go ahead and type that code into the screen or the, you know, where you're trying to log into Roblox. And you can actually hit trust this device for 30 days and it won't require a code for 30 days, and go ahead and click verify, and then you should be good to go and you're logged into Roblox just like that. So that's it. That is how you add an authenticator within Roblox. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this helped you out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.